Hello friends and welcome back. This is Dr. Janardhan Pawar. Once again, I welcome you for the second video of business management. And in this video, we are going to talk about another 20 questions. And the questions are, before that, I welcome you all to my official YouTube channel, that is Academic Insight. If you really like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon and like my videos, share my videos, and don't forget to write your comment in comment box. I request you all to watch this video till end so that you'll understand everything. In this video, we are going to talk about 20 more MCQ related questions or multiple choice questions on the topic Introduction to Management. So I'm starting with question number one. Here is the question number one. Planning lays down the overall objective, strategies, and policies for the total enterprise is dash. The options are corporate planning, divisions planning, unit planning, departmental planning, or department planning. The options are, and from these four options, we are going to find out the correct option. And the correct option is, corporate planning. The correct option is corporate planning. Second question. Strategic planning is dash. The options are long-term planning, medium-term planning, short-term planning, annual planning. And from these four options, we are going to find out a correct option. And the correct option is long-term planning. Question number three now. The assumptions about future derived from forecasting and used in planning are known as, and the options for this question number three are planning premises, freehold premises, business premises, corporate premises. And the correct option for this question number three is planning premises. Question number four, goals, aims, purposes, missions, and target is also known as. What do we call them? The options are objectives, strategies, policies, rules. And the correct option is objectives. Question number five now. Contingent plan to meet environmental pressures is called as. Contingent plan to meet environmental pressures is dash. And the options are objectives, strategies, policies, rules. And the correct option for this question number five is strategies. Question number six. A chronological sequence of steps to be undertaken to enforce a policy and to attain an objective is known as dash. And the options are objective, strategies, procedures, rules. And the correct option for this question number six is procedures. Question number seven. A statement of expected results expressed in numerical terms for a definite period of time in the future is known as. And the options for this question number seven are objectives, strategies, procedure, budgets. And the correct option for question number seven is budgets. Question number eight. The process of establishing a time sequence for the work is known as. And the options are objective, schedule, procedures, budgets. And the correct option for this question number eight is schedules. Question number nine, a rigid plan, no scope for discretion is called as dash. Rule, schedule, procedures, budgets. Once again, I repeat the question. A rigid plan, no scope for discretion, that is called as what? Rules, schedules, procedures, budgets. And the correct option is rule. Question number 10, specifying the manner of executing policy is known as dash. And the options are rule, schedule, procedures, budgets. And the correct option for this question number 10 is procedures. Question number 11, dash is the harmonizing of or synchronizing of individual efforts with the purpose of achieving group goals. That is the harmonizing or synchronizing of individual efforts with the purpose of achieving group's goals. And the options are coordination, control, decision making, delegation. And the correct option for this question number 11 is coordination. Question number 12, plan that establishes a required method of handling future activities is called as. Plan that establishes a required method of handling future activities is called as dash. And the options are rules, procedures, policy, methods. And the correct option from out of these four options is procedures. Question number 13. And in an identified group of people contributing their efforts towards the attainment of goals is called and dash. An identified group of people contributing their efforts towards the attainment of goals is called and dash. And the options are organization, business, management, department, and the correct option is organization. Question number 14. An identified group of people contributing their efforts towards the attainment of goals is called as, and the options are organization, business, management, department, and the correct option is organization. Question number 15. A system of cooperative activities of two or more persons is called as, and the options are organization, business, management, department, and the correct option out of those four options is organization. Question number 16. A system of cooperative activities of two or more persons is called as dash. The options are organization, business, management, department, and the correct option is organization. Question number 17. Formal authority flows from upward to downward in dash. Formal authority flows from upward to downward in dash. And the options are formal organization, informal organization, business organization, or strategic organization. And the correct option for this question number 17 is formal organization. Question number 18. Informal authority flows upwards to downwards or horizontally in dash. Informal authority flows upward to downward or horizontally in dash. And the options are formal organization, informal organization, business organization, or strategic organization. And the correct option is formal organization. Question number 19. Which arises from man's quest for social satisfaction? And the correct options are formal organization, informal organization, business organization, or strategic organization. And the correct option for this question number 19 is informal organization. And the question number 20th, which type of organization is permanent and stable? Which type of organization is permanent and stable? And the options are formal organization, informal organization, business organization, or strategic organization. And out of these four options, the correct option is formal organization. Now moving, I think this one is the last question. I request you all, if you really like my videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in future also. And if you really like, don't forget to like it. Then share my videos with your friends, colleagues, and your relatives. And the last but not least, don't forget to write your comment in the chat box so that we can improve in days to come. So thank you very much. See you in next video. Till then, bye-bye.